Good afternoon, y'all. It's Jeremy, Double J Farms Homestead. Now we bring you along. Boys want to get out some hay. So y'all just stay tuned and we'll see the boys, see some cows, tractors, no telling what. Thank y'all for watching. Look at them going yonder, y'all. Want to get a bag of minerals, a bag of feed to put out. Load up some hay, we'll be off to the first pasture. Y'all, look who's here in the truck with me. I got my bodyguards in here with me, y'all. And Gavin, Carson in the back. We're fixing the head, ain't we, boys?
Yep.
Feed the little cows.
Yep.
Be ready to see us, don't you reckon?
Oh, I'm sure they will.
Yeah, that's right. Thank y'all for watching us. Hang on.
Hit you with them turns, I don't think you'd be living. Hey, there's your cow that runs. A right one.
Yeah.
That one came trying to Dad, I'm telling you, that tiger from forever
going. Ain't she a big old thing? Some black cows are put on weight too, ain't they?
Mm-hmm. That raised it.
We got a call in. Good job, boy. Checking all these girls. That old big mama, that old girl. That's that calf, if y'all remember, that was born in the hurricane. That's the Leiston that was born. My boys is looking after everything. This is a dandy little set of cows up here. Y'all heard me say it 1,000 times, but I am so proud of the boys. That red calf right there, that's Gavin, off of his cow. That white bull down there at that other roll, that's off of Carson's cow. But this little set of cows is doing good. Be as dry as it is. Love to watch cows of eating. It's late of evening, I sure do like it. These just old crossbred range cows. But I'm gonna tell you something, when you cross them with a Charolais bull, the cross is excellent. It really is. That's that young bull we just have got. The other one got too big. He gets growed, he gonna be a nice one. That old girl right there, to me, she's pretty as a picture. Man's loading up another load. We got one pasture fed. Gotta get some to take to the other place. The other pasture still got plenty of grass. We're very fortunate there. Been a good evening, haven't you, Carson? Uh-huh. There's a lot of hay in them roads, though, Josh. Y'all be showing us to take the net off when you get in the pasture. Dead across that field over there and the sun's setting. Still see some of the leaves, lots fell off. But it's a beautiful, beautiful evening. Carson, what do you think about that set of cows up here?
The star.
Yeah.
They've gone lost since last time I seen them.
Yeah.
It's been since July since I've seen them. I haven't gone in a while.
Yeah.
They've grown a lot, especially the tiny striped babies.
I know.
About all of them have grown a lot.
They sure have. Okay, Gavin's loading. getting her done. Set of cows went completely out. But they need some. That's good. I'd like to keep them full. Keep them full. Man got these tractors. There's a tractor up at the other place, but we don't like to use it. Try to unload, they can push them off up there. But here at the house, these old big roads, these roads are so much bigger. They use the tractors to get it so we ain't straining. Put in a bale of fescue and then a bale of oat here, and 3 bales of fescue at the other place. That bull right there is off of a first calf heifer, and I tell you, she's doing an excellent, excellent job. There's that pretty baby. Love this red heifer calf. Of course, y'all know her mama's my girl. Old Red, love her. Cheerio, Crimson, there's Ethel, Chester, and Tater Tot. They've got them all named. They ain't got all of them named up yonder, but they got right many of them named. But with this time change, it's about to get dark on us, feeding multiple places. But that's all right. Little Charlotte cross heifer right there, I tell you, she's doing something. She's growing, and this Brahma heifer right here, can't wait to see her grown. She's gonna be a dandy. Little big Chester. Getting his winter coat, he's getting dark. That old boy, that old Chester. We appreciate y'all coming along with us. And I know it's kind of just a daily chore we had to do, but we just wanted to bring you along with us. And we appreciate you watching. We appreciate your support. Appreciate all the new subscribers. And I tell you though, for the seventh day of November, it's hot here. I told the boys, I said, I don't know that I've ever got this hot putting out hay in November, but that's just the way it goes. But we appreciate you, and y'all just keep loving on folks, keep serving folks, keep bragging on Jesus, and I promise you, you will get the blessing. Thank you so much for watching. We appreciate you so much.